champion, Christopher Daniels.
Well, this superstar has all the tools needed to win this one. Now let's see if he can put them together. And these teams have been waiting for this one. And so...
And their opponents, at a combined weight of 441 pounds, the Total Package and Lucha Underground Champion, Babyface.
Well, you can tell it's going to be all business tonight.
Wouldn't have it any other way.
We're just moments away from what promises to be another great match. And here we go. This tag team match is going to be heated, to say the least.
Well, a team is only as strong as its weakest link, and time will tell who's the weak link here tonight.
Let the festivities begin.
Regardless, the show has begun.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
Very impressive. Just making his presence felt there. There's the Dragon still making that knee pay for its past sins.
Yeah, there you go. Bad knee. Bad knee.
He's a bit off his game here. Well, he knew this was going to be a fight heading into this one.
Come on. You and I both know that a little adversity isn't going to end this guy's night. In fact, it might make him stronger.
On top of that, John, these two guys couldn't be any more evenly matched at this point.
It's got to be hard to rebound from that one. He's doing everything he can to get his bearings back here. Otherwise, this match could be over sooner than any...
Uh-oh! He's cutting off the flow of air!
I don't believe the destruction we're seeing.
This guy's just going from one painful move to another.
What a shot! That is the perfect score. That's what you call getting drilled. No way that's legal.
Well, I've never seen him do that before. He's in a little bit of trouble now. If they want to win this match, he really needs to make a tag soon.
Oh, man, he looked incredibly confident coming into this match. Now, not so much.
Win or lose, I can assure you that he's going to walk out of here with his pride intact, bro. That's what happens when you've given absolutely everything you have. That's what I did in every one of my matches.
Oh, my! There's the submission hold! He's in the driver's seat now!
Just a dominating display.
Yeah, I think we could see a lot of punishment inflicted here.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
Starting to stagger a bit, and you have to assume his partner is just itching to get in there right about now.
Come on, if
he can't withstand this, he's in the wrong profession.
Well said, John. And now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match.
An early penitent. And a kick out punch, too. Nobody's surprised.
Right, this guy's resilient. He's not even beat down yet. To be able to find a way to clear the cobwebs and
defensive here. Headed into this match, he and his partner look extremely confident.
But Michael, he's looked so good throughout this entire match. I don't expect this to be very much of a setback for him.
I don't know. He can afford to take on some punishment. He still seems to be in very much control of this one.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. He's measuring. Out of this just a little too slow there.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
Tag team match, and this one was unforgettable. I mean, these teams gave us
everything they had, and the WWE Universe is the true winner in this one.
And don't forget, you and I, we had the best seats in the house. Wow, I can't believe the amount of punishment that had to be inflicted in order for those shoulders to stay down for a three count.
And folks, if you're just joining us, I'm sorry to tell you that you just missed one of the most exciting SmackDown matches in recent memory.